I mean, it's not easy, but it makes my day much better. My private instructor is Viru. I started private sessions with him almost 1 year ago. It was in the end of August. We worked Ashtanga yoga. He gave me a paper with the position, and all the classes have the same sequence. So this means that when I arrive here, I know already what I'm going to do, what I have to do. I know myself, I know I'm very, very lazy. If I don't have Viru waiting for me here, if I don't have Viru checking on me, either I don't come or I come and it will be a very quick session, you know? Not easy, it's tough, it hurts, but it's a good thing. Sometimes I wake up and it's like, today I'm tired, today I did not sleep so well, and I learned with Viru, you don't think, just go. So I arrive here, I just don't think, I put the mat and I go. It's like my mind is completely here, and this really improves the mood. Sometimes I do a posture and finally I get it right. What he asks me is, are you feeling? Remember this feeling. This is the feeling that I want you to remember. It's like he's putting yoga inside of me. I get the feeling of the posture, and then next time I am aware that I am not doing correct because the feeling is not the same. With Viru, the benefits it brings to me is not only in terms of physical benefits, also in terms of linking the body with the mind. When I am able to be here 100%, the mind is not going here, here and there with worries or with whatever, it's magical. Don't think, just go. And the second one is consistency. If you keep doing, you don't feel it immediately. You can start to see results. You can reach a bit more.